10,000 songs.
Ten thousand songs.
Country now.
Okay, don't you know geography again?
Country.
Uzbekistan. Around all those
big countries. Your money is big pastas, no big pass dollars.
No problem. No problem. Technology has made everything very simple. Let me check.
No.
Will you come check whether I don't do? End of food finish.
Hey! Abi!
You know Rich?
What is you know Rich? Hey!
What? They said you pour oil.
You pour one full bottle of oil.
You said pour oil. Did you say pour half or pour quarter? You said pour oil. This bottle is small, so I assume it's everything. Do I know the amount of soup you want to cook?
I say one spoon.
But maybe fully because it's not half.
This is one spoon.
I
don't put on one spoon only. One spoon.
Is this the spoon that you use?
That you say one of them, only one of them.
One of this spoon!
You know what you mean? You know Rich?
Hey! What is in her?
Abel, I want to know, where to be at work?
She's my PA.
PA? What is PA mean? Not be who they assist you. Someone I want to message, keep Percy wife.
Jite. Part of her job description is to be going on errand.
At her errand? Which errand? She be messenger. Okay, fine. How much their salary?
We haven't discussed that.
You and Percy never discussed. It's just the work. Now, Shofrina.
Sorry, please. I did rush.
I just want you to help me buy something.
What you mean that?
Just help me buy moi moi and bread.
First, how do you come out?
Just help
money?
Me. Help me use your money. Now, once you come back, you know, once I collect it, you know, anybody that is passing, I'll collect. So once you come back, I'll just give it to you.
You hear? I can use my money buy bread. I might give you my job.
Nah, I will give it to you back.
From where?
That's from the money that I collect from.
Thunder fire, you did.
We have to register this our company.
No, we will register it. But let us make the money that we have invested in this business.
We have to tell Obus.
So tell Obus when we have gotten the money you invested, and then you can now register the company.
Infringement! It is not infringement. Do you know now that one of the boys here is missing?
You 2 minutes.
5 minutes, oh.
Chief, the two of you open a school. You know it is unconstitutional. It's an assault. It's an infringement. And what's more, one of the child is missing. You will go in for it. This is kidnapping.
Huh?
Assault, battery, child labor, child kidnapping.
This is not child labor. We gave them juice.
We gave them
juice.
You even gave them food. Child poisoning. Ritual killing. Do you know what? Look, you will hang for this. You will be shot. You'll be shot. You don't even understand what you will be injected with little injection.
Donatus, let me ask you a question, Mr. Chief Donatus. Is it wrong for a married woman to take pictures and post on Instagram?
No, we can post a picture on this.
Exactly. Check Kim Kardashian. She's naked. She don't blow. Check Jennifer Lopez. All those foreign celebrities, they post naked pictures. Their husbands don't complain. They are all married. And they tell Nduka, say, allow me to post pictures on Instagram. If you don't want me naked, I can wear pant and bra so that I'll become brand ambassador. Nduka say it's integrity. What is that? Is it wrong?
But what kind of thing do you want to post a naked picture for? Are you selling anything?
So that
I'll gain followers and brands will call me a brand ambassador and they will do for bookings. No, they say for bookings.
But you must not be naked before a brand in Chotagina. That is not how it is done. No brand will want to come for a naked person. Except it's a naked company. Stop!